farm kids way down in Dixie. They met in high school in the 50s. Everyone knew it was love from the start. One July in the midnight hour, they climbed upon the water tower, stood on the rail and painted it a 10-foot heart. In John Deere Green, on a hot summer night, he wrote Billy Bob loved Charlene. In letters 3 foot high, and the whole town said that he should have used red, but it looked good to Charlene. Down home, 80 acres, raising sweet corn, kids and tomatoes. They went together like a hen and a glove. On a clear day from their front yard, if you look and know what to look for, up to the east you can still read his words of love. In John Deere
watching.